love this grungy beat. Makes you want to be in a car in a cyberpunk world. How you doing, everybody? It's Eddie over here. New for Reactions coming at you some more The Weeknd. Guys, The Weeknd dropped a new track last night while I was asleep called Take My Breath. All right, guys, I'm pretty stoked. Now, this one, warning up front, this one says epilepsy warning. I noticed on the official video they got it there starred like three or four times. They write in as soon as it's on the description. Epilepsy warning. So, yeah, if you have that, then make sure to not watch this video. But otherwise, now, here's the thing, guys. So I've only ever checked out, I think, 4 Weeknd songs ever. And I think one or two of those was with like Ariana Grande. So I don't know. I got a lot of Weeknd to get to. So for that reason, coming up now on August 16th, 2021, of course, my Patreon, I got a specific The Weeknd poll where patrons can put in their own suggestions and then all the patrons vote on it. And whatever one wins, it's going to be the next Weeknd video I want to do. Plus, I do weekly polls all the time where patrons can just throw in The Weeknd sporadically, like, you know, every second week or so. Can throw in Weeknd suggestions. So if you want to see more Weeknd on the channels and you want to make that happen and you want to help support the channel, go check out my Patreon page. A lot to offer over there. All right, boys? Just saying. All right, now if you just want to come along my journey on YouTube, that's cool too. Be sure to mash the subscribe button and the bell notification. All right, you ready to go? Let's go. All right, let's go. Again, epilepsy warning. Must be like a flashing in this or something? Or strobe effects or something? Is that what it is? I don't know. Man, this music. Everything I've heard so far, like, even this just gives me, like, cyberpunk vibes. I gotta get into more of this music, I'm telling you.
I saw the fire in your eyes. I saw the fire in the look into your eyes. You tell me things you wanna try.
Okay.
I know temptation is the devil in disguise. You risk it all.
My God. Okay, first off, the lyrics, it's just like singing about, like, I see the fire in your eyes and something to feel alive. And it's like, okay, they're singing about a passion for somebody, a pretty burning passion. But this music video, boss, look at this. It's got like the cement blocks on the go here. And they're walking through, and it immediately gave me the Rave Club vibes from the original Blade movie, Wesley Snipes. That's the Marvel fanboy in me, guys, coming out, okay? Those old school Wesley Snipes Blade movies. You know, when they comes in here, spoiler alert, but, you know, the movie starts off with this, and they got, like, what's that song? Is it Confusion? Is that the name of the song? Something like that. And it's playing, it's like, doo-doo-doo, chicka-dicka-doo, doo-doo-doo, chicka-dicka-doo, and it's, like, blood and rain coming down, blood coming down off the sprinklers. Oh, my God. Anyways, that's what it reminds me of. I'm going to shut up now, boss, but either way, let's go. By the way, a new Blade movie coming out soon from Disney. I'm just saying.
Hold on.
Okay. There's multiple people in that dance club, like, having to inhale some oxygen here. The song is called Take My Breath Away. The lyrics are all about, like, singing to somebody else's point of view when they're, like, so sensually in love they want them to take their breath away. Boys?
Boys, does that involve choking during the sensualness?
Is that what it's about? I don't know if it is. I don't know. Just saying. But that's the vibe I'm getting from it. But I'm loving the club here. And now, if that misses there, look at her now. A looker like that comes up to you, sits next to you in the club. My God, I think she might be a little bit too much to handle for the common person. Maybe not for the Weeknd. I'm sure the Weeknd, you know, can, you know, handle a night with her, or at least handle some time on a dance floor with her. But I'm just saying, this guy right here,
nope.
All right, so let's go. Oh my God, what is happening?
You're way too young to end your life. Girl, I don't wanna be the one who pays the price.
Okay, immediately the nerd in me seeing Han Solo frozen in carbonite with that. I know, I'm a huge nerd. But it's not. It's like some kind of like leather or garbage bag type thing. And there's some lady trying to protrude from the other side. And I thought I seen the glimpse of a gimp. A gimp mask. Oh my God. Let's go back a little bit. I'm not in a rush. You in a rush now. Nobody does it better. Bring me closer. Want me to hold on to your time. Now pull me closer. Feel the heat between your thighs. You're way too young to end your life. Girl, I don't want to be the one who pays the price. Beat drop. It's one of those delayed beat drops gets me every time. But for Greg's sakes, you know, I'm just ready to dive right into the beat, start breaking it down over here, and what happens? They holds off the beat for an extra note to make me look like a fool. That's what he does every friggin' time. Anyways, now what's he in? Some kind of, like, post-apocalyptic wasteland bunker with a bunch of these ladies with leathers and chains, boys? At least they got oxygen. There's no shortage of oxygen there for when these ladies take his breath away. I'm just saying, buddy got the life. He's got the life. Baby says, take my breath away and make it last forever. Babe. Do it now or never. Babe. Take my breath. See, he's choking himself. I love this grungy beat. Makes you want to be in a car in a cyberpunk world. Oh my God, what's she doing with her hair? She's taking his breath away, alright. Kids at home, don't try choking. Okay? Don't do this at home, kids. Just saying, for frig's sakes, there's a whole lot of choking and people strangling each other in this video, all right? Don't be at it. I suppose, you know, if you gotta go, that's the way to go, being choked out by that missus. But I'm just saying, in my professional opinion, I think that's the way to do it. Boys, what do you think? What do we think of it, everybody? What do we think of it? Friggin' epic, boys. Why? Because, okay, they got this cool, like, blade type thing going on, nightclub type thing. So it's not really blade thing. Okay, we'll drop the nerdy stuff. Okay, so it's basically like a cool underground nightclub where everybody's wearing leather, got the chains, looking all sassy and sensual, right? The Weeknd struts in, and he's just like, okay, eyeballs one missus, she comes over, two of them starts dancing, that's it. So hot, so sensual, takes his breath away. Then, it gets into the choking.
All kinds of choking with the hands, with the hair, and all this kind of stuff. But you know what? It's a sensual good time. As long as we're both consensual adults, you know what I'm saying? Consenting adults, then fine. Okay, but anyway, don't be choking at home, kids. All right, otherwise, the lyrics. That's basically what the lyrics were about, wasn't it? It was basically just being like two people passionately in love, and they take each other's breath away. But I think they're pushing it to the edge there. Based on the lyrics, they got a little more sensual with it, and I think it's more about like choking in the bedroom, you know what I mean? Know what I'm saying? Anyways, that's what I think it's about. You guys can comment down below and let me know if I got any of this right or if I'm totally wrong. And either way, if you're getting enjoyment of the video, be sure to hit the like button. And that's it for now. Yeah, peace and love, everybody. Peace. I'll see you next one. All right, take care. Bye-bye.